I want to pray for a prayer for you today. It's a prayer for peace. And you know, if we look around the world, there's all kinds of turmoil. There's all kinds of things to steal our peace. It's easy to get frantic when you look at the news, when you look around the world, and you see everything is shaking. But God wants us to walk in peace, even as we live in this world. And I want to read a verse to you. Let me get my glasses here. It's John 16:33. And Jesus said, "These things I have spoken to you, that in me you may have peace. In the world you will have tribulation, trouble. But be of good cheer. I have overcome the world." Let me pray for you now. Father, I thank you that you have overcome the world. I thank you that we can be of good cheer, even in the midst of trouble, even in the midst of tribulation in the world. And I want to pray for my brothers and sisters. I want to pray that you will bring them into a supernatural peace, that you would take them from all the worries of the world, from all the personal worries that they are carrying right now, and that they would put them right into your lap, that you are sitting there with them. And Father, I pray that you would give them peace, joy in you. Father, we thank you that you have overcome the world. We thank you that you have overcome all of these difficulties, that nothing is too hard for you, that you are able to break through. And Father, I ask that you would break that power of darkness, those difficulties that are holding my brothers and sisters captive, that you will set them free and bring them to a new level, to a new place with you, trusting in you, even in the midst of those very difficulties that can so easily overwhelm and bring defeat. Father, you say, be of good cheer, for you have overcome the world. You have overcome their world. You have overcome my world. We can walk in a new level of peace. And I pray that you would bring them to that new level of peace. Because what is the world around us looking for? They're looking for peace. And we have the Prince of Peace living with us. We have your peace, your love, your life, your hope, your freedom of anxiety living within us. So Father, we want to access that peace right within us. And we ask that you would give us peace, even in the midst of upheaval and difficulty. Thank you, Lord, that you have overcome the world, and we have overcome the world because we're following you. Bless them, Lord. Bless them with the joy of the Holy Spirit, with the peace of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name, amen. And I pray that you will walk in peace today because he has overcome the world, and we can walk in a supernatural level of peace. Let's grab hold of this at this hour, and let's follow Jesus all the way. God bless you. Walk in peace.